Hi, and welcome to my junior recital. I'm so thankful that you're here and joining me in the beautiful music that I've spent years preparing for you. I have a few incredibly generous people that have contributed to make this recital possible here in the beautiful Hahn Hall at the Music Academy of the West. Greg Luczak with the Luczak Group, CJ Moore, Norene and Greg Nims, and a few other incredibly generous people have contributed financially to bring this to life. Finally, I'm thankful to the music department at Westmont College and Dr. Steve Hodson to make this what you're seeing today. We are going to be sharing with you a couple of pieces from 1795 Beethoven to 1912 Debussy, and then concluding with a Rachmaninoff piece that really brings incredible beauty and joy to my heart. The first piece that we're starting with is Clair de Lune. It's an incredible piece that's so serene and is written perfectly. So my job is really easy because Debussy made it so. Thank you. As we move from Clair de Lune, I hope you enjoy Beethoven's third piano sonata in C major. It has been the biggest project thus far in my pianistic career, and I'm so excited to share it with you. There are four movements, beginning with an Allegro, moving to an Adagio that, for me, is my favorite movement, includes incredible impoggiaturic pieces, and just a singing melody that represents for me a longing for what is so close but too far to really grasp. To relieve from the emotional pressure of that movement is the third movement, which is a rondo. And then we conclude with a very vivacious and incredibly virtuosic fourth movement, which is just like a running through a field or a pasture and coming up with various discoveries and new thoughts. So I hope you enjoy Beethoven's third sonata in C major. Thank you.
Thank you.
As we conclude our time together, I want to invite you to listen with me to Rachmaninoff's Prelude in G major, truly one of my favorite pieces, with an incredible singing melody in the right hand and just a pillow of beauty supporting it so effortlessly in the left. It has been a piece that has brought me great joy and really been a time of peace and serene calm for me. I want to say one more thank you to the incredible sponsors who made this project possible. Once again, specifically Greg Luczak, CJ Moore, Greg and Norene Nims, and Tim Eaton with Verite Studios. And I want to finally thank you for spending your evening with me, with all my favorite pianists, with all my favorite composers, and the most beautiful music that has contributed to the best college experience that I could have asked for. Thank you so much, and I will see you at my senior recital in spring of 2023. Thank you.